We do want to bring you an update on a story that we covered last night. So the subject, a bill that some say would have expanded rights for illegal immigrants living in Delaware. The state senator sponsoring the measure, Bryan Townsend, has withdrawn the legislation. We have reached out to Townsend to invite him on this program to discuss the issue. We hope he accepts.